Sleepy times. Yeah. We're here again. It's a good day, though. Sundays usually are. We talked about this last week. That's how I feel about Sundays in general. But it's a good day to recharge and spend good time with good people. I did that today. I had good conversations at Bible class, and we bought more popsicles because our life is so exciting. I'm still stuck on this empathy conversation. I think the big thing is that as soon as you stop viewing people with the humanity that we all have, it's very easy to remove empathy from the equation. And I think that's what stuck out to me a lot in terms of, like, if you disagree with somebody very strongly about something, or if you view what they're doing as, quote, sin, it's very easy to be calloused. We'll put it that way. Lacking in a willingness to expand the way you view what is good and bad based on outdated ideas or not thought through ideas. Yeah. That's where my heart's at right now. Just wishing for less of that in the world, and specifically less of that within the world of faith. It's a daily process of having those conversations with people and hoping that the next one will be the first that is productive. Leaving room for grace in every circumstance. That's what I have been learning a lot lately. And it's a valuable lesson. I just wish it was a shorter lesson. Anyway, that's where I'm at. And I'm sleepy, so peace out.